Mike Tenneco it is. And Adrian is the man. He's going to tell you all about why you got to do business with these guys.
Well, for sure. So, I mean, we're Tenneco. We've been in business since 2015. And we've been doing it all since then. We started off with brownies and cookies and have slowly expanded into confectionery products. So we make some really amazing looking chocolates here for chocolate bites. They're very gourmet, made with the best chocolate available. We also make some what we call jellies, but they're really more of a gummy for a refined palate, is what I call it. Mango chili is probably our best seller, so mango chili jelly. It's almost like eating a condensed jam.
Okay.
So good. And then our best sellers are still the brownies, best of both worlds, you know, like the food, but we call it best of both worlds. All of our products are 100 milligram products, 50% per package, most of them, and 10 milligrams per serving. Our confectionery products come in both 100 milligram and 20 milligram pieces. So this one contains 5 milligrams per piece, and it contains 4 pieces, these are 20. What we have are caramels, the chocolates, and our jellies.
And what's some of the processes you use to make your product superior?
Well, you know, one of the big things that we have, I think, that differentiates us from everybody else is we have two people in our kitchen that are in charge of the kitchen. They're culinary institute trained chefs. So they know the chemistry of food, and they've done a wonderful job with masking the cannabis flavor. You know, you're going to eat some of our cookies, and you're not going to really taste that cannabis in the cookie at all, which is something different in the market. Also, with most of our products, especially like our gummies and our cookies, if you taste those 6 months after manufacture, they're still going to be moist. They're still going to have that wonderful flavor. They're not going to be rock hard. They're not going to crumble in your mouth. You're still going to have the same experience as far as the food quality is concerned. And a lot of the combinations, like s'mores, the s'mores brownies, you know, you have, it's literally a s'more in your mouth. You know, you have it as a brown pepper, it's got the marshmallow. You know, so we do pride ourselves in just the quality of the product and the product space, and the different combinations of things that we do. Now, we do have some holiday dishes, which is pretty cool. We're pretty happy with those.
Okay.
So we have, like, probably our favorite one is the celebration mix, which is basically canned items. So there's chocolate-covered hazelnuts, chocolate-covered caramel bites, and chocolate-covered one other thing. And those are then dusted with gold, so they have a really nice gold and silver kind of look for the holiday. So we hope we're really seeing that kind of pick up as far as sales. We do also offer vegan products. So we have two vegan products that we do sell. We have the chocolate paleo bites, and we have our superfood granola bites. Those are full vegan and gluten-free. So for those customers that are looking for that kind of edible product, we do offer that as well.
And what is the website?
Website is Tenneco.com. So
Tenneco.com. Adrian, thank you so much.
You're very welcome. Thank you very much for the interview.